The week started out with Coach May and Coach Williams having a conflict. So they went over to the conflict corner and they worked out their problems.
Conflict corner, this is how you're going to handle all of the problems, all the conflicts that you have. So our problem today is I was walking around the black line and Coach Williams bumped into me, and that was not what we were supposed to do. Coach Williams, when we were supposed to be walking on the gym, I was walking around and then you just bumped into me for no reason.
Oh, well, I didn't mean to. I just wasn't paying attention.
Cool. Then we're going to shake hands. Then we're going to give each other a compliment. I really like that shirt. Nike's one of my favorite products.
Those are some cool shoes.
With the problem solved, it was time to go on with their lesson. The kids enjoyed playing Hula Hoop Showdown. They rock, paper, scissored it out until they went to the opposite side to score some points. There was a lot more stuff to happen. Unfortunately, there's no video evidence of it.